Hey everyone, I'm back with another video. So today we're doing a sweater declutter, and I'm also going to start putting my clothes away as well. And let's get started with the declutter first, and then we'll start putting my new clothes in the closet. So we have my bridesmaid's dress here. This dress, I don't know. I mean, I like it. So that's all that matters. So I'm gonna hold on to it. This dress that everyone likes on me. This dress. This dress that everyone loves on me. And then I have this winter sweater dress that I'm going to keep and hold on to because I never got to wear it, and I want to be able to wear it this winter if we go anywhere. Six dresses. So now for the sweaters, I'm going to try them on as I do this. I like this one, it's cute, and it was my grandmother's, so I'm going to hold on to it. There's this one that I wear very often, but there's paint on it. Yeah, I've worn it a little bit too much, so I'm going to declutter this sweater. That's one. And there's this sweater that needs to be washed. I'm gonna hold on to that one. keep, hold on to. I have this one, which was my grandmother's. I'm going to hold on to this one as well. This sweater, because I do wear it from time to time. I like this jean jacket that I love. And I'm going to hold on to. And then I also have this jean jacket that I'm going to hold on to, because one is mine. And one was my grandmother's, so I'm going to hold on to it. And I'm going to hold on to this. This I got at the wedding, so yeah, I'm going to hold on to that. This poncho that I got in, I believe, Marshalls or Ross. And I think I got it at Marshalls, but I'm gonna hold on to it because I do like it. This sweater, you know what? I think I'm. Okay, so I got this sweater that I haven't worn yet. Got this in Marshalls for $13. It's brand new. Going to hold on to this cardigan because this is new. Never worn it yet. Still has a tag on. And then I have this cardigan that's black that I'm gonna hold on to. Try on this. This is extra small, 7/8. Let me see if this still fits. Yeah, it still fits me. This jacket that I'm going to hold on to. And this one, this is new. And now I have this cardigan in white. Very fluffy. And I have this one. Let me see if this one's gonna fit. I'm just going to get rid of two sweaters, which looks like it. two ponchos. This jacket that was given to me, it was my grandmother's. This jacket for winter. This one, this Italian jacket. Only getting rid of two. it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.